Mama. Mama, please. Oh. Mama, please don't die. Don't do this to me.
Mama.
Sister,
what is it?
Mama, what is it? How exactly do you feel?
Sister, she can't talk.
What happened?
She can't talk. We have to take her to the hospital. I don't want Mama to die. I don't want Mama to die.
She's running temperature. Mama, it is me, Ugochi. Yes, Mama. How exactly do you feel? Mama, talk to me. How do you feel? Get me water. Get me water and towel. Mama, talk to me. She's running temperature. Nothing will happen to you, okay? Nothing will happen to you, Mama. Please, talk. Nothing will happen. Hurry up!
Hey, what is it? Where is the firewood?
Mama, now we're going to get firewood. But I had a call from Linda that she's at the junction waiting for him. So he ran back to go and pick her.
Really? Hey! That's good news. This is good news.
Mama, this is not good news. So my waist.
Sorry.
Mama?
Anna?
Linda is at the junction. She's waiting for me. Linda?
Also, that day,
she called me that she's waiting. And I should come and pick her.
Quickly go and bring her. Go and bring her.
I don't know why you're running. I see you want to go and pick Jesus Christ.
I'll pick her. I'm coming now, Mama. I'll not be long, eh? I'll be back.
You know this, I'm so happy. Can't wait to have her here. Let her come and see me. Let me see her too.
Hey. Mama, so because that girl is coming back, brother had to run back. And you're happy. You're happy.
Do you think it's easy? After all those arguments, she agreed to come and see us. That means it is well with us now.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, she's pregnant for Jesus Christ. Okay, because she's pregnant, we'll not have peace again in this house.
Ujumwa,
she's carrying Jesus Christ.
Ujumwa, careful! Behave yourself now! Behave yourself!
I've broken my waist because I don't want to.
Behave yourself! I don't want to play with another in-law! Ah, what is this? Hey! Chineke, Chineke, this is so wonderful.
This way is that she wait for him. Can you just imagine? Eh? If I get angry, the Linda gets angry anyhow. She behaves anyhow. See the way he's giving me under the sun now. Hey! Osandu! Osandu! Okay. Let me wait for you to come here first. Come here first and meet me. Let me call him again. Let me call him again.
What happened? I was coming. She was coming. I now hit her.
What happened?
I was coming. She was coming. I now hit her. Help me. Let's go.
Let's go. Mama, don't worry. You'll be fine. Mama, don't worry, you'll be fine. Mama. Sister has gone to call by, so we'll take you to the hospital. Mama, please don't die, you. Please don't. Sorry. Mama, why are you talking like this now? Do you want to leave us?
I can't take it anymore. Let me water.
Okay, Mama, call me. Wait for me. Wait for me, please.
Hey, can you imagine? Osundu is not picking my calls again. Osundu is ignoring my calls. Osundu, you know how it is when I get angry. Oh. You know how it can be when I get angry. I will have it very hot with you when you get here. Oh. Eh? You are daring me. Oh. Osundu, you are daring me. Oh. Okay. Let me call my sister.
Go look for my sister.
Okay, let me quickly rush and get my mother. Sasha, you come and stay with you.
Oh?
Okay, I'll go and look for your sister. Right? Hey, we are coming. Just wait, okay? We're coming now. Sorry.
Please. Sister, my mother is dead. Oh, they need to come. They need to come right now.
Jay, let's go and call them now.
What is this? What is it? Eh? For how long will you leave the city and come to the village to begin to demand for money? Ojuku?
Mama,
I, your son, Ojuku, aka Africa, will continue to do this until I'm settled in life. What would you have me do? Mommy, man, I need money to survive.
You need money to survive?
Yes.
You need money to survive. Okay, good. So which land are we not going to sell?
What has happened?
Hey,
Mama! My God! Mama!
Jane!
Yes, brother.
Are you blind? Do you see me? So you don't
look it. Brother, welcome. Welcome, brother. See, brother, this is not important. So as I speak it to you now, Mama. Oh God, she's mother just died, Mama.
Hey! Hey! Now!
Yes, Mommy.
Hey, what?
Jim.
What?
As I speak with you, the corpse is lying there. She just died now. She's lying cold on the floor in front of their house. She just died now.
Dad?
It's a good thing you're here, brother. Please, can you just come with me? At least, I don't know what else we can do, Mama. Just hey, come with me, Jim. Please.
Mama, Mama, don't tell me you're just worried about that girl coming.
Yes, oh, I am so happy that she even agreed to come.
How, Jude? You know what we passed through when we were trying to plead to her to agree to marry your brother after she got pregnant for him. Eh? I even want her to know that your brother lost her so much.
Mama, me, I will not say anything. I will not contribute anything to this discussion. If she likes, let her marry brother. If she does not like, let her leave.
No.
She'll be the one to lose.
No. We have to bet her. Hey. Oh my, now. I'll have to make her understand that I need my first grandchild. And also tell her that your brother loves her so much. Eh?
Biko.
Go and check the food on the fire. Because I don't want her to be hungry when she comes. Or eat burnt food. Quickly, because also go, because
I should go and check the food on the fire.
Yes,
Mama, me, I'm not here to save anybody. I cannot save that girl at all. I will not try it. Please don't disturb. I don't want anybody to disturb me. This, I am not here for.
Do not get out.
Eh?
Get out. As if you will not rush to marry any man that puts you in the family way.
Mm-hmm. God forbid, Mama, I will not be that stupid. I won't be stupid enough to allow myself get into a family way without being paid for. My dowry is very important to me. I will not allow it.
You.
Yes, Mama.
You, Juma. You that I know. That will use yourself to sweep and clean the floor. Get up and take food for me. Boom, right, as well. Come up over to now.
Mama, I don't like the way you're... How can you stand here worried about somebody that has not
even Hey. Hey, it's my friend.
Why?
Mom,
it's okay.
Stop crying.
Why?
Oh God, no. It's okay.
What is happening here?
Oh,
Ichi, welcome. I better you. Ogini.
Ichi, look at my mother.
Gini.
My mother is dead. Oh.
What?
I don't have a mother anymore.
Where is Ugochi? Where is Ugochi? Huh? Where is Ugochi?
She went to get the bike. I've not seen her since then.
Ichi, Achopanamia. I have looked for her everywhere, up and down. I could not find her.
You don't mean it.
Where could she be? Nedi. So this is how you are leaving us. Nedi. This is what the illness did to you, Nedi.
Ije.
What do we do? This is too bad. Anyway, we have to go and inform our kinsmen now. That's the only thing to be done.
Ichi, whatever we want to do, let's start now. How about we start to decay?
Okay, so, Ojuku, Thank you, Abuharu. It is good you are here now. Oya, come with me. Huh?
Oh, this is bad. Don't worry, we are taking to her soon. But you have to make a deposit sum of 30,000 Naira before she can be taken into the ward for treatment.
Eh? Have you even looked at it? Did you even look at the level of injury to ascertain what you're going to do? You just got 30,000, I don't have it. I don't have 30,000 Naira. That is too much now. I don't think, is that how you people run this place?
Does it matter? Give them the 30,000. Let them talk. I'll tell you, I didn't do that.
Sir, this hospital policy, not mine. If you don't have the money, please take her from here.
Hey!
Okay. Well, so you must bring it to
you. Must.
If you don't bring that money, you will not leave.
No, so respect yourself.
If you don't give that money, you will not cross here.
Also,
I am not giving this place.
Come on,
bro. Please, you must give them this money to take care of her. Give them this
money. I don't understand. You people want to hold me ransom.
Yes.
Somebody,
come and leave.
I have to go.
Come and leave. Give them the money before time to enter her body. Come and pass.
This pain is so terrible. Why call my mother, bring her here, bring my sister here.
I will go, but Osani must bring money before I go anywhere. I will leave, but Osani must bring money before I go anywhere. Nonsense.
Sister, just imagine. Can you imagine? I am still waiting for Osondo. He has not yet picked me. I don't know. He said he had some issues or whatever. How is that my business? Is that why you should keep me waiting under the sun? Eh? Sister, I'll get mad though. I will get very, very mad. Very, very mad. Okay. Call him. Oh yeah, call him. Oh. Osondo. No problem. Just get here first. Wait till you get here. You will see Nketo Biati. You go see the way we be past Biati.
Doctor, please. Find a way to help. Please. The amount of money that your nurse mentioned, I don't have it. I only have 10,000 Naira. Home and abroad. That's the only money that I have. Please.
Just try and get it so that we can start treatment on her. You need to go and get that money. If not, you take out of this hospital.
Doctor, doctor, because don't let him go here with his keke. He will run away.
Please.
I am ready, man. Please, because we move. We must hold him. You must seize his keke.
Yes.
Let us seize his keke.
I don't care. Let him just get the money so that we can start treating her. Lucas, just get the money. If they don't bring the money, they will take her out of here. Nurse.
Sir?
If they don't get the money, take her out of here. But when they bring the money, call me.
Where could they have
situation here. Hey!
Mama. Mama, you worry yourself a lot. You know how much brother loves this girl. He probably took her to have few drinks before coming back home. Calm down.
Why are you talking like this? You should have brought her home for me to see her before taking her on the drinking spree. Eh? And did I stop them from going out? Let her come home first.
You worry yourself, oh mama. You too, they worry. You worry yourself a lot. Calm down.
Uju,
mama,
just go there. Go to that junction. Eh? If she's there, you bring her home for me. Oh?
Ha! As what now? Uber, taxi driver or bus driver. See, mama, me, I have way to go to. I'm going to see my friend. When I come back, I'll come on.
I never knew you to be this wicked. Eh? Simply go and bring her there. Now. Just imagine. Hey, where is this boy?
Baby.
How dare you, Osondu?
What is it now?
How dare you?
What did
you I? You are a very foolish man.
Hey.
How dare you keep me watching another song? Oh, so you brought me to your village to punish me, okay? Huh? Why you don't I'm pregnant for you?
Something happened. I'm sorry now. You know, naturally, I will not keep you like this. I love you. Eh? Because I had an accident when I was coming to come and pick you. My keke knocked somebody down. The girl is still in the hospital. I'm sorry.
Cock and bull story. Osondu, I will deal with you.
Because
I will deal with you.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Take me from this place.
I'm sorry. I'll make
Take it, me out from this place, Osondu.
I'll make it up to you. Give me your bag. I'll make it up to you. Let's go. It's not far.
Let's go.
It's not far.
Wait. Are we trekking? Eh?
This is my keke. They took my keke. They said they cannot give me the keke. They took it.
My friend, go and look for a miss.
Oh, okay. Okada. Hey. Okada, I'm not going to see
you. Osondu.
Eh?
Go and look for my or something now. Eh?
Iberi, calm down, huh? Put yourself together. There's nothing you can do anymore, huh? Be strong.
Iberi, she's right. Huh? You have to pull yourself together. You have to. Huh? Let's look for a way to get your sister. Eh? Since you said she went out without her phone.
Iberi, Oge is right. Mm-hmm. You know, that is what is most important right now. We have to find her. Just pull yourself together, okay? Please.
Now I don't know. Now I don't know.
Mama. He's greeting
hey!
You.
Hey! Stop it. Don't just get me started at all. Oh. Hey, baby. Calm down. Hmm? Put yourself together.
Mom, let's go.
Eh?
And I said, let's go. You're saying, eh?
Hey, Mama, just be going. I'll come and meet you in the house.
Eh? Mm.
I'll miss you,
Papa. Mama, Baba. Mama, good afternoon.
Hey.
Bye.
Baby.
Mm-hmm.
I'm very sorry for the way she talked to you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry, okay?
It's alright. I'm used to it. Don't worry. This will have soon make money. She will start liking me.
Yeah.
Why is Ebere? Napoli meaning. Ebere, what is it?
Baby. Her mother is dead.
My mother is dead, dude. So my mother is dead. I will never see my mother again. She's dead.
Hell.
Don't say. Get it.
And we cannot even find her sister.
Where? When? How?
It's okay. Did
Did you come here to ask stupid questions or what?
Yeah. Okay. Please just take it easy, dear. Do you have to insult him?
Why is he asking stupid questions? Eh?
Just calm down now. What is it?
See, people by sympathizing with somebody asking hey! Rubbish questions.
This kind of woman I never see him before. This kind of woman, no, I never see him before. Anywhere she enter, na so so wahala. Anywhere she enter, na so so to love. No, hey, plenty wahala.
This is my house.
No, here. My dad, no. Welcome on, my mom.
Sweetheart, my mother.
Oh, what happened? Where is your keke?
Oh, the keke. I said, no, something happened. I will explain to you later. But Linda is here now.
Get me seat. Eh? Let me sit and
you
water.
You want seat? You want water and seat? Which
that
one?
That is what I said. Didn't you hear me? Get me seat and water.
Which?
I said seat and the water, my friend. You fast about it, though. Don't you know what you're supposed to do? Marry Vasily, my sister, sit with them here. Nene, you're welcome to our house, though. Miss, why are you always angry like this? Why wouldn't I be angry, eh, Mama? Don't even come close to me. Mama, I am itchy. Don't come close to me. Why would your son keep me waiting under the sun? Maka, why? Why would he do that? Can't you see my condition? Just look at me. Okubam now. I'm sorry. You know, he wanted to come and take you, but that guy wanted firewood. So what kind of a son is he? What kind of a son is he? Golden women, eh? What kind of a son is he better? So, come and sit, oh. Mommy, go, enter the kitchen. If you have anything there, bring it out. I'm hungry too. Eh? I'm hungry, thirsty and tired. I know. But wouldn't you sit before I go and make it? Sit where? Let me sit here. I want to sit down here. Can't you see that they're still in there? I'll be hot. Bring the chair here.
What?
I'm telling you.
Oh my God. Baby, when did all of this happen?
Today.
Chimo.
Look at me. Ifugoban. I'm just coming from the hospital. Osondo was there with us. We had to seize him. And he will not go. Until he provide the money they said that he should provide. He has gone to bring 10,000 and he said he had. That's. I said, let me come. Ugochi told me I should go and bring her mother to the hospital so that they will treat her and call the sister. Now, how am I going to tell Ebere that the sister is in the hospital? How will I go by now to tell Ugochi that the mother is finally dead?
Hey,
this is very bad.
Hey, baby. But what choice do we have? We don't have a choice but to tell her. I mean, it's not your fault. Wait a minute. All of these tragedies in one day.
I'm telling you.
Chai!
Two troubles, one day.
Hey!
This is very bad.
Honestly.
This is very bad. Let's go there. Let's go there so that we can tell her.
Hey!
She should stop crying. Because if you tell her this one now, she will double her cry. She will double her cry.
Mother is dead.
Mother is dead. Sister in the hospital. What a pity for a pity person. Let's go. Let's go. I will know how to tell her. I will know how to.
Hey, Jiria, you have to pull yourself together. Eh? Be calming down. Just be calming down small. You know, go.
Meanwhile, have you called your brother Chidi?
I've called him, he didn't pick.
Wow. Wow.
Hurry up, Joker. This is very bad. Kabere, I actually came to deliver a message to you from your sister before I came to eat this bad news.
My sister? Where did you see my sister? Where did you see my sister now?
Talk now!
She's in the hospital.
Hospital? What's she doing there?
Oh.
No, so talk.
She was knocked down by Keke. Awesome, to knock her down.
Hey!
On the road. I broke her two legs.
Hey! Hey! Also, to hit my sister! Hey!
She has no legs again.
Hey!
The ankle, the knee.
Let me go and see my sister. Leave me. I want to see my sister. I want to see my sister.
Please go, 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 go. Hey!
What is all this? Eh? I don't give a cap.
All these tragedies in just one day.
Just one day. I have to go back there. You know, Obinna and I, we blocked Otondo that he will not go until he paid the money. Doctor said he should go and bring.
Yes, go.
So he has gone to bring the money. So let me go back there to make sure that he did not come there. Maybe jump fence to carry his kicker and all.
Okay.
Yes, because he is capable of doing it. So let me go and join Obinna back there to insist that you bring the money.
In that case, I'm coming with you.
Yes, come with me. Let's go.
Come with me. You come here.
Let's go.
You are not coming with us, so.
Stay here and look after their house. Use your school. Let's go to the
house. Don't follow us, please.
Jane, stay here. Because of this, your second hand boyfriend, I should stay here.
This is okay, can give
me. Baby, let's go. Are we here, Kunu?
What? What is this? I hope it's not too bad.
Hey, Mama. It's not so bad. It's a little bad, but it's not that bad.
Hey, Sondo. What kind of speed were you applying? What kind of gear were you putting that made you do this?
Mama, I was not on top speed, though. I was not really on speed like that. I was, you know that place now, it's a T-junction. I was trying to navigate left and she was just running and she ran into me. These things happen. It's just that they say if we don't do anything quickly about it, she might not be able to use her legs anymore. That's why I'm running around.
Please.
I don't like this song. Is this what I came here to listen to?
No. No, what he's saying is that he injured somebody.
No. How is that my business? How is my business? Osando, I don't like this thing. I don't like this thing.
Sorry. You know what? I know you're a bit, you know, you feel somehow. You should take your bath. Okay, let me take you inside so that you can take your bath and then you rest while I go and sort this issue out at the hospital and come back.
Let's go
so
you can. You rushed away.
The hospital.
You are not going anywhere.
Hey,
okay. You are not going anywhere. You're not going anywhere. Why do you want to go to when I'm here? I don't want to get angry.
They are holding my care.
I don't want to get angry. I don't want to get angry. You know the results when I get angry.
I know. But calm down. Now they're holding my keke. They say that if I don't come and sort out the issue, they are not going to give me back my keke. My keke. Please now.
Just wait. Let him go there and settle them. Then he will come back and stay with you all day.
Please now.
Okay. No problem. But that to me when I'm asleep. Because as far as I'm awake, he's going nowhere.
Linda, calm down.
Who do you want me to talk to in this village? Right from when you picked me till you brought me to this your house, I did not see one single human being. Who I talk to? Is it your mother? Mbano. She's too old for me. Look at her. Mama,
What are we going to talk about? Or get it again? No, tell me. What? What? No, 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 no. Osandu. Osandu.
Sorry.
Osandu.
Sorry. Sorry. Okay, sorry, sorry. This today has just been somehow.
It hasn't been somehow.
Please, just.
It has been somehow.
Come on, go inside. At least let me help you so you can shower. Please.
Get my bag. Don't try this thing.
If not that I'm a woman, I have conscience, I'm a mother, and I have been once pregnant, and she's pregnant, I would have shown her the other side of me.
Oh no!
Noza, how are you?
We are fine.
Good evening, sir.
Welcome, welcome.
Yeah, good evening, beautiful woman. How are you doing?
Fine, thank you.
No, so you and this your baby. You both don't get tired.
Honorable, how can someone be tired of what you cherish? Yeah? You don't get tired of what you cherish. You know. We are passing it.
I see. Yes. Now, so where are you going to? I want to discuss something important with you. Yes.
We are going to see somebody in the hospital.
Yep.
Both of us. Okay. All right, in that case, when you're back, meet me at home, okay?
Okay. All right.
Bye-bye, sir.
Bye-bye.
Oh, no. I will come and see you, sir. Huh? Hey, honorable man.
Also, I don't have money. I don't have money. You have a visitor who is not easy going.
Mama, that is where I need your help now. Everything is not money. Eh? Wonoku now, talk to her sometimes. Just calm her down. I need you to pamper her. You're a woman. You'll be able to you know how to talk to a woman. Eh? Help me.
I am trying my best. The person that needs to be talked to is your sister. Eh? That one too is a case. Mana, what I'm saying is, how much did they ask you to bring?
30,000 naira. Mama, 30,000, no. But I was able to plead with the doctor. I begged him. I said, let me give what I have. That what I have is 10,000 naira. But the problem now is, if I give them this 10,000 that I have, which is the money I had set aside to take care of Linda, I have a guest. What do I do? Nyeze had the 10,000.
That is the problem. That is the issue now. So, Mama.
Why you not believe this?
What is it? You not believe this?
What now?
Ugochi's mother is dead.
Hey! What? Did I hear you well?
Yes.
Huh?
Mama, on my way here, I met Ogechi. She said she's just coming from there. And her brother also knocked Ugochi down.
I am shocked.
So,
without eating the fruit of her labor, after all those sufferings,
brother, did you actually knock Ugochi down?
What is wrong with you now? It was an accident. Mama and I have already talked about it. It was an accident. She wasn't looking too. And it happened. She's at the hospital.
This is bad, Mama. For one day.
Why would this be bad? It's what all this news in one day.
Oh, brother, why were you speeding now? If you were not speeding, you would have seen well. You would have looked well now. I told you, don't be in a hurry.
Yeah, Inayala! Is it me?
Hey!
Is it me I'm talking to? Inayala! Are you stupid?
It's okay, it's okay.
Hey, talk to your daughter. Let's not have issues. Talk to your daughter. Let's not have issues.
Did I not tell you?
Ma,
did I not
I will break your tongue. Mama, she's still talking. Are you mad? Are you mad?
Hey, Osandu, you will hit me too. Eh? You will hit me too.
If you were not feeling, would you shut up before I slap that mouth now?
One day we are all having all these troubles. Oh no, another one, break a radio.
But I told you.
I don't want to get angry.
What is this?
I don't want to get angry.
What is this?
How can you say you want to go out? Eh?
Osandu said he wants to leave me and go out. Osandu! Osandu!
Why are you like this?
Hey! Come and hear my voice, oh. How can you say you want to leave me and go out?
I'm going to sort out the girl that I injured in my keke so I can get my keke back.
And now. I said you go nowhere. Hey. Osandu, you go nowhere.
You cannot do that now.
That's, I have done it already.
That keke is my livelihood.
I said you are going nowhere.
Linda, don't be like this. You are my woman. You are supposed to be supportive. Eh? You can't me fame and show concern.
What do you mean? What do you mean by supportive? Eh? Am I not supportive? I didn't very supportive.
No, you're not. Now let me go and sort this thing out. I'm sorry now.
I said you're not going anywhere.
Mama,
don't go anymore. You are not going anywhere.
Linda, please.
Now. Go where?
Nina. Why are you like this? Please let me.
Mama, please come and eat. Oh, I make something nice for you. For the sake of your baby, come and eat.
Mama, did I tell you I'm hungry? No. Was there ever any time I came to meet you to say, Mama, I am hungry? Huh?
Hi.
Anyway, don't worry. Maybe I will eat later. But for now, I am here with Osandu. I said he is going nowhere.
Please, let me go.
Can you imagine your son? Huh? Say he wants to go out.
But he's not leaving you. I'm here with you. Huh? Let him go and settle the girl he hit. Then bring back his keke. Everything will be fine. Unoruze with you all day.
Sweetheart, my love. I love you. I love you so much. I'm going to miss you. Eh? But let me just quickly go and come back. It's because of the love that I have for you that I told you to come here and come and stay and spend time with us. Mm-hmm. Eh, Bikonu, I didn't know that today would be like this. Eh? Bikonu.
No problem. But for now, attend to me first. When you are done attending to me, maybe you cannot go and attend to any other person.
Okay, what will I be doing for you now if you keep me here?
Eh?
What will I be doing
in
for
Ajo,
you?
Ajo, are you asking? You should know what to do now.
My keke is not here now. What do we feed on now?
What do we feed on? Come and feed on that thing that you've been feeding on before. Come and eat this. This is what you've been feeding on. That same thing that you've been eating since. Come and eat it. Come and eat it.
What do you want me to do for you inside? What will I do for you inside now?
Inside?
What will I do for you inside?
I said you should come and do that thing. That is what you should do. That's what you've been eating. Have you forgotten? You like to eat it a lot.
I injured somebody now.
Come and eat it! This kind of woman, I never see him before. Go this kind of woman, I never see him before. Anywhere she
enter, that's also a hello. Anywhere she enter. No, where is that useless Osundu? I want to kill him! So he did this to my sister and yet he's not around, he's not here.
Can you imagine?
He has gone to get money. I'm here to see him. Don't worry, I have his keys here.
I will kill that boy.
I will kill him. Listen. I will kill...
Doctor, you have to look for money so that we can commence treatment on her. Just look, we managed to cover this injury so that it won't get infected. This is not good for her.
Doctor, please, help us. Sister, please, doctor, help us.
I have. Imagine the man that said he has only 10,000 naira. I said, bring it. But look at it. We've not seen him.
Doctor, please, don't worry. Just do your work. Eh? She's my cousin. Please do your work. We'll do something. I promise you that.
Yes.
We'll do something, please.
Nurse.
Sir.
When they bring the money, you call.
Okay, sir.
Oh, thank you, sir. See, I am going to kill that guy and I will sell that keke.
It's not my fault.
Baby, what kind of waiting is this one now? Biko, let's go home, Joe.
It's okay, calm down. Don't you know these big men? You come here. All these big men, before they come outside, they would like to paint their head, do this one, receive AC. Calm down, you come out.
Me, I cannot be waiting like this. Waiting for what now? Sin.
Honor.
Sorry, boy. I was trying to get you for you guys.
Honorable. Dalo, sir. Dalo, sir. God bless you, sir.
You're welcome.
Thank you, sir.
Our honorable commissioner.
Hey. Hey, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you, sir.
Hey.
I see. You're really taking good care of her in this village.
Honorable, you can say that again. This is my love. I love her like tomorrow, no day. Yeah, so I can even kill it for her. Her second name is Animals, don't come near. Eh? Nobody is crossing, not even honorables.
Are you serious?
At all.
So you mean there's no amount of money that can take away your love for her?
Money? Wow. Honorable, this is my money. She is my money, so I don't need any money again.
That's good.
Yeah, so.
All right, guys, just carry on with your drinks, eh?
All right, sir.
I'll meet you guys shortly.
All right,
thank
sir.
Thank you, sir.
Don't worry. Hey, baby. Mwanya, yeah? Young Coke, young whiskey.
Ah, mbao.
Coke.
Yes.
Hey, honorable, oh. It's giving us big drink. Big man drink.
I don't know what you are stopping me from taking action. Eh? Leave me and let me tell you this assault of a boy.
Ojoku, calm down. This is not what fight will solve. At all. Also, when we see fight, I run away. Don't worry.
But you saw what he did to my sister. Look at her legs. He destroyed her legs and he thinks there's nobody in my family to ask him.
Ichi, you have to do something. You both should do something. Also, you cannot just cause us this so much pain and just walk away.
Calm down. Calm down. You see, how could you have done this to Goshi and still have the man to be talking nonsense? We will visit him.
That's what I'm talking about.
We will visit him.
He's still boasting.
Don't worry. I'm with you. He will cry. Just wait. Let's see the doctor. Let the doctor come. We don't know what to do. Die. Osondo.
Honorable, I'm telling you. I love her that I don't play with her. I can kill for her. You don't understand.
I see. So what if I decide to give you 3 million naira? Just to have her for just 3 hours.
Honorable, I didn't hear you well, but I didn't know that I heard you well. I will know that, I will say that politicians are becoming comic. Hmm? I didn't know you're a very funny man. Honorable, please. You know, I know you're not serious.
I'm serious. Once you agree to it, I'll transfer 3 million naira right into your account this minute. And I will have it for just 3 hours. I'm serious. Think about it.
No, honorable, she's my girlfriend. I don't like to do what is not good.
No, so what are you saying? Think about it. Think about what 3 million naira would do in your life. You can decide to leave this village and based in the city. Or better still, you can just stay here and live a good life. Just for 3 hours. If not, another rich guy will come over and take her away from you. Yes.
Are you serious?
I'm serious.
Are you serious about this thing?
No, so I am very serious. Better still, as she's here right now, you can tell her to wait for me for just 3 hours. Eh? And I will transfer the money right into your account. Think about it, okay? Just think about it.
Hi, baby.
What is going on?
Nothing. Nothing is going on.
What do you mean nothing is go? I mean...
It's alright. Let's go. Let's go. Since we are
baby.
Since you are not drinking, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come.
Baby.
Yeah?
What are you saying? Eh? And what are you saying?
Your son got me pregnant. And this is what you are saying. Eh? Do you have any idea the kind of mockery he put me through? Emma!
This is why we came pleading for you to allow him marry you. Because he loves you.
Uh-huh. Now I'm here. You should go ahead and marry me. Yes! And marry me very well. Oh. Very well!
Don't worry.
Marry me well.
Don't worry. We'll try our best. We'll do our best. Eh?
I can't do your best. It's not the way you can bring one ugly dead chicken and come and say you want to come and meet my family.
Mama, Ojukwu Nachomo. Ojukwu Nachomo. What is it? Ojukwu. Ojukwu wanted to fight me. Ojukwu, I gave them what I had. But Ojukwu insisted. No, I am not anymore.
Why we did not fight back? Because they are going through a lot of pain.
I don't care. What happened was an accident. Mama, this thing happened every day. Every day, Keke Okada and Akuchi sent them both over here and they sent it out. I'm not the first and I will not be the last. Every day in this town, Keke people and Okada people, they knock people down and break their legs. And nothing happens. They sent it out. Is it because it was Sondo?
He hasn't gotten to that.
No, what kind of nonsense is this now?
Just let me get you food. Like, wait.
Wonder. Wonder more.
I will. Let me get your food.
I'm telling him about our plans. About the wedding plan, okay, ma'am?
I will tell him.
Very soon I will put to bed. And they will not say that Linda gave birth out of wedlock. No! My child must be born inside wedlock. Wasting time for what? I'm marrying you.
Tell me, what did he tell you that has suddenly make you become so cold?
Don't worry, I'll be fine.
Ah, no, now I worry. Tell me about it.
There's something he said to me that I should say to you. Uh-huh. I don't know how you react if I say it.
Okay, try me. Tell me about it.
There's something he told me that if I do it, I'll be rich. If I don't do it, I'll not be rich. But inside my mind, I want to do it and be rich.
So, what is holding you back? Why are you not discussing it with me? Baby, no. Look, I want you to be rich. Very rich.
Really?
Yes. So if there's anything you know I can do to help, just tell me. I will do it.
Hey, so you want me to be rich?
Why not? I want you to be rich.
Let us go home and discuss about it.
Sister, it's okay. Stop crying. You're already in pains.
Give me one reason I shouldn't cry. I have every reason to cry, Barry. Why? Did I have such a bad day? God, why us? Why do you have to let us suffer like this? Why does it seem like God has abandoned us? First off, was Mama, now my legs also has rendered me useless.
So it's okay, don't say that.
I will kill Osondo. I know that he's happy wherever he is because he has achieved his aim.
He did this on purpose. He did it on purpose. Please don't say that.
Oh, please, Emery, don't even tell me not to say anything because I know exactly what I'm talking about. Also, do this on purpose. I can swear by anything.
It's not Osundu.
Tugochi? It is you? I was wondering who was just walking under this hot sun. Eh? Why are you trekking?
What is the meaning of that? Are you not trekking as well? Or do you have an invisible Homer jeep somewhere?
Calm down now. Why are you insulting me? I did not mean that as an insult.
Wakemechipuanu, didn't you insult me first? You insulted me first, so let's carry on with the insults. By the way, what are you doing here? Osundu, after how many years in the city? You don't have anything to show for it. You don't have anything, not even bread, to show for it. All you know how to do is to speak grammar, grammarian.
Don't insult me. Don't insult me. I will not take it lying low. Don't insult
me. Please just shut up, overgrown baby elephant. I'm very sure you came back home to jack your poor mother for money. You came to collect money from your poor mother. Yes, I said it. That is what you came here to do.
Hey, Ugochi, listen. The fact that I'm very educated and a gentleman does not mean that I'm going to take insult from you.
Hi, Osukwozo. Makupuganya. Osukwozo, I said it. It is only grammar that you know how to blow. My friend, show walking, you a man. Please, I'm
can you imagine? What insolence.
Oh, another one.
These are the kind of things that we see in this village. Riffraffs. Papa's a tomato. Give me one up, Alilim now.
Grammarian! See the way he's carrying water with his height.
Is that why you're laughing?
Hey, Biko. Allow me to laugh, Biko. Let me just laugh.
Ebele. Ebele, warn your sister. If you people do not want to arrange for a burial in your family, tell your sister to respect herself. Because you won't put 1 million and go to deal with you.
You are the one that will prepare for a burial. You and your family will be the one to prepare for a burial. Yes, I said it. Leave me alone. I said it. You are the one that will prepare for a burial.
You're talking to me.
Stupid idiot.
You call me stupid.
Baby elephant. What will you do?
You call me stupid.
What will you do?
A man like me that has traveled far and wide. Oh, because I came back to this village because things are hard. You are not talking to me.
You have seen me who hasn't traveled far and wide. Do I look like someone that is stuck here? And what exactly will you do? If I call you stupid, what exactly will you do?
It's okay, Ebele. Just go.
Ebele.
What will I do?
Tell me, with everything I just told you, tell me if he didn't do it on purpose. Would you say he didn't do it on purpose, Emele?
So it's okay. It's obvious he did that on purpose.
Exactly!
He needed to get back at you.
Exactly! But this weekend, it shouldn't have been this way.
Thank you. Hey, God, what kind of a thing is this now?
bad news in just one day. Does it mean that something was overspeeding or what? Why would they do this to you?
It's on purpose, Chika. I can't swear by anything or something. You knew what he did. Hey, Chika, look at my legs.
Mama, that is it too. That's just it. Do you know that our son will refuse to show remorse? But don't worry. Trust me, your son, Ojuku, aka Africa. You know me now. I get hot pepper, my stamina, the quick verse. And when I speak, no fly flies, my spirit is movie. I will teach Osundu a lesson. I will give him a TV to watch till Chidi comes back. Don't worry, relax. Relax.
Chai. How could he do this to Gochi? How? Eh? Today that the mother left this world, her daughter got a serious accident. Yeah.
Mama, you don't have to worry yourself. Eh? Osundu is too small for me to handle. I will deal with him. I will teach him a lesson. Don't worry. Mama, where is your daughter? I'm hungry. Is there food in the house? I'm very hungry.
I left her there. Didn't you see her there?
Ma, you left her there?
I didn't see her there.
Chinek, Mama! Let it not be that she has gone to see that her useless boyfriend. Mama, I will kill her boyfriend and kill her. I will excuse both of them, Mama.
Leave her alone. She's grown up. She's matured enough to take care of herself. Mama. Whatever she sees there. Let her take it.
So she can be sharing it.
Yes, that's her business, not yours. You're hungry. Let me go to the kitchen and get you food.
Oh, there's food there. Hey, Mama. we prefer two plates, because I'm very, very hungry.
Yes, I will bring it. So that when you eat, you can be flying like a hawk.
You know me now. I am the pillar in this family.
Come on, child.
Baby, so you mean he said that to you?
Yes, that's what he said.
What? And you're even thinking about it, right? Baby.
I'm not, it's just that I...
Just that what? Seriously, is this how low of me you think? You're considering me going to sleep with another man for you to have money? Not so? Seriously, this is the love you claim? You love me?
Baby, see, it's not like that. I'm not saying you should go and sleep with him. I'm just thinking about
it. Thinking what? What are you thinking about? Jesus Christ! No, so. Hey! So. My God! I think I should take my leave. Yes. Oh my God!
You want to go there?
My mother was right about you.
How?
My mom was right about you, Nonso. Look, this is the last time I want to ever see you. I do not call my number again.
Baby, no, you...
Hey, out of my way.
It hasn't gotten to that.
Okay,
it hasn't gotten to that.
It hasn't gotten to what? Leave me alone. Leave me alone. You blessed man. Look at you. Look at you. Hey.
Baby, don't go.
Useless man.
Get near my house
again! Huh? Baby, please!
No, so what is it?
Nothing.
How can you say nothing when your girlfriend just left in anger?
How can I say nothing when my girlfriend left in anger? So, I said nothing! You want something to happen, or I make it happen?
Okay.
Eh? Please leave me alone. Let me think.
Well, no, so.
I shall leave you alone, Chiamaka. Let me think. What is this nonsense? Can't I think? Thinking is free. As for you, Jane, friendship is for better for worse. For better for worse, this day, you cannot let me lose it. You cannot make me lose it. Let me think. Think. I don't know what to do.
Hey, Izumi, just be strong, okay? Everything will be fine very soon. Can you go?
Fine. Did you say fine? Do you know the depth of this injury?
Believe me, he will surely be for this. Honestly. Have you sent for Chidi?
Ebere said she has called him. I guess he's on his way. Osondo has no idea what is coming for him. He had better get ready for war.
Onikiji, when you see that wall, I am totally in support of that wall. Yes! I am totally in support of it. Get for me! Hey, but don't worry, my friend. Everything will soon be fine. Oh, very soon, you will just leave this place. Hey! Soon, come on. Very heartless. But this time around, he met his match. I forgive
him. I'm worried though. I hope they will not cut her leg.
Mama, you better pray.
Come here.
Where are you coming from?
I'm coming from Ogochi and Ibere's house.
Liar! Hey, don't dare! Don't you dare! You liar!
Oh.
Let me ask you. Where did you go to?
Mama, even you are still asking me the same question.
Yes.
Didn't you leave me at Ugochi and Eberi's house?
I did.
Uh-huh.
I did. But they have gone to the hospital. So where are you coming from?
Mama, do you even know that Osondo uses keke to hit Ugochi as we talk right now? Ugochi is almost crippled. Hey!
Jay! BBC! Stop giving us stale news. You know all this. I was at the hospital, you were not there. You were not there at all. Don't tell me that you went out with that stupid Noso boy.
But see, brother Biko, I don't want that. I'm very, very angry right now as it is. I don't want you to add your own. Please, though, nobody should call that name around me again.
I told you. Mama, you better do, else I will break
down
my bare hands.
You better do. Ojuku. And then, get me cold water,
Ojuku.
Mama, get me cold water.
Here.
Breaking up.
What am I going to do now? Does
he
mean that Honorable is playing pranks on me? No. He must be serious. He's a rich man.
Hey.
Jane, Jane, don't do this to me. Eh? 3 million naira is not a small money that I can just lose like that. I never. What am I going to do in this life?
What is it?
Or should I still mind my business?
Chiamaka, leave me alone. Let me think of how to make money. Please.
Okay, I'm going out. Sister went to see Ugochi at the hospital.
Come. What is it? I want to ask you something. If you have a boyfriend and both of you love each other, for example, and both of you are suffering because there's no money, and one rich man tell you people now, say, let me give you 3 million for you to stay with him, for you to stay with the rich man for 3 hours, and you give your boyfriend 3 million, will you do it?
What? As in, will I sleep with him?
Anyone. It depends. Anyone, anything. In fact, anything. Just 3 hours, be there. And let your husband, your boyfriend, be 3 million naira rich.
I may do it though, Brandon. So if I love him that much, but if he asks me to do it, I will feel that he doesn't love me that much, because there is no amount of money that can make you sell your love.
That means your boyfriend should continue to suffer and die. He should go ahead and continue to suffer and die. He will not wear good clothes. You will not wear good clothes.
Brandon, so I may do it to, for him to get money. You know, I want my boyfriend to be rich. But still, I think if he asks me to do it, I think he doesn't love me that much. Bro, it's hard. Why did you ask?
Don't worry. Nothing. I'm only asking. Don't worry, you can go. You have answered the question. Can
Brandon, you go? Are you sure?
No, nothing. No problem. Intelligence more. You can go.
Are you sure, brother?
All is well, you can go. Let me continue the thinking. Let me finalize by myself.
Better be okay.
I'm okay. So in case your boyfriend asks you, in case you can do it for him. Amaka. You have answered my question. Jen.
No. I cannot sit down and watch 3 million naira. Run away. Never. Never.
If I want the 3 million, I'll go to the relationship. I'll choose.
Osondo, I just said to you, calm down. Let's see how we can assist him. They need our assistance now.
Mama, as far as this matter is concerned, I have tried. I have given these people money. What else do they want me to do now? Eh? What happened was an accident. I don't understand. Onare Ranya knows all across. As old as Ugochi is, she was not looking. And then I hit her. These things happen. And I give them what I have. Ogiri, do they want my flesh?
Brother, I don't say that now. It could happen to anybody. Okay, what if the same thing happened to me? What would you say?
I will fight for you. Oh yes. What if it is your fault? It is what it is, oh. Because it is what it is.
Have you seen it? Now you have seen why I said you should take it easy with them. Especially now that mourning their mother's death. It's a painful ordeal for them. I don't want to feel easy.
Mama, if you talk from now till next year, apart from Shishi, Nene mother, I don't have cash to give to anybody. Only 1 naira. The only money that I have is for myself and for my lovely Linda. You can see that she's heavy. She's carrying my child. I gave Linda, I got Zopan pass. She have to go for Antinata. You understand? I cannot go out every day, toil, and the little I have, I dash it to Gucci and her family. Makana keke kone.
Awesome.
Yes, ma'am.
Come right now. Lily, have you had your tea?
Awesome.
I'm with
you. Hey! Mama. So this is how we are going to be staying with this girl here. Ujoma, calm down. Eh? I know she's probably angry with us because of the way her husband left her. Don't worry. She will change, especially when she gives birth. She'll become a better person. Mama, she had better change. Because I will not take it from her. I will not. You papa want any beg you. If you know your tongue, get down, it become worse.
You don't know. I'm telling you. I'm telling you. I just pray that she will agree to do this thing for me. I'll be very happy.
I'm telling you. Eh? Jane refused to do this thing for me. If she do this thing for me, I'll be rich. 3 million. Eh? And she was just being stubborn.
Hi! If I got 3 million naira, that money is a huge amount of money. Listen, she has to do it. In fact, tune her to do it. My brother gave Rika 3 million naira.
I'm telling you.
Hey.
That was why I was very angry. Eh? Because she refused to listen to me. Before you know, she left me the angle.
Hey. No one name. That is why I said tune her. Tune her. Don't you know how to tune a woman again? If you don't know, tell me. Let me teach you. Hey, but what is important to me is that money. That money, no, so don't fail to get that money. That money is very important. And you know, Cinco can give us that money.
Yes, ma'am.
If not that Cinco knows me and you, I would have said, take me to him and introduce me to him as your girlfriend. Or my friend ever.
That is the problem. That is the problem. See, Honorable knows Jane and I already. Eh? He knows us. If not, I would have said, let me take you there. You act as my girlfriend. Then we'll take the 3 million.
What is there? Nothing.
Hey. After all, it's not today that I started doing it. I've been doing it since.
Even in Lagos, I'm doing it, no problem. The money is what I need.
She's just being stubborn for nothing.
Hey. That girl doesn't love you. I've always said this, but you wouldn't listen. What stops her from doing this small thing? Just want to treat her to make you rich.
Just let the cap of Chief Tinko. Mm-hmm. 3 million.
So, Brandon, so this is it.
What is it, madam? What is it? What is you? This is it. Please. I don't want nonsense this night.
I thought you said there was no problem.
I heard there's a problem. Will you solve it? Please go check. Tell your sister to go and sleep.
Hey, did you hear him? He said you should go and sleep. Listen to your elder brother. Go and sleep.
Sister, so you're supporting him, Abi? You're supporting him.
Hey, if I slap you, hey, the stars that will come out from these your two eyes, eh? You've never seen it. Come on, get out of my sight. Hey! Nah, but no, so Jesus Christ. Why would she not do this small thing for
us? I wonder. See me 3 million. See rich.
3 million.
See rich man. The gateway between me and a rich man now is small thing. The cap. You see this, the size of my hand. Eh? That represents the cap of Chim
Sip. Hey! Honorable Sip. It's in Sefeng Romita. Hey, if I were in her shoes, eh? Hey, trust me now.
I know you.
I would have been in honorable house just to make my boyfriend rich. Oh, if I did ever. Buto.
Okay. Hey! All I know is that this is not fair. It is not fair at all. It is not fair. See, bro, don't allow this thing to bring problem between the both of you.
Problem. Problem and 3 million, which one is better?
Answer!
Problem and 3 million, which one is better? Is it not better to have 3 million?
If not for what Cinco told you, both of you would have gotten married. You would have still been together now.
Without 3 million, would there be any marriage?
Sister, it's not fair. Don't you know that we can use the 3 million to do the traditional marriage? You don't know.
This girl, what
sense?
I told you. No, this girl. Let me think.
See, let me major
with this thing. Get out of my way.
Please.
I say get out of my way now.
Wait now, please. Eh?
Wait, what?
Why do you want to do this thing now? Is this how you want us to break up, just like this?
Yes, now. Eh? You have succeeded, isn't it? We have broken up already. Let's just do it. Wait. How can you even suggest that I sleep with a man so he can have money? Does that make sense to you?
Maybe it's hardship. I want hardship. You know how things are for us. Let's do this thing so that we get the money. 3 million naira is a big money. Eh? I can use it now. Start something big in this village. Or better still, go to the city. Take you there and we'll get married. After all, nobody will know that you did it with honor.
Chai! My God. No, so. To think that that I loved you. And you open your mouth to speak such evil. Hey, I'm totally ashamed of you. Get out of my way. No, sir.
Don't do this.
Just give me a water.
Please don't do this, man. Please. Please, man. Eh? Let's do this thing. See, I have a plan. There's a way we'll do this thing now. He will not touch you and he will still get the money. Can't you see? Think of it. Listen to me. All you need to do now is tell me, say, baby, tell me how are we going to do it?
Baby.
Hmm?
Are you serious?
Yes.
Okay, how is this even possible? He knows where we stay for crying out loud. Supposing he calls the police on us.
He will not call. Let me tell you. Huh?
You know that today is market day, so there'll be a lot of activities around the market area. So I want to use that opportunity, go to town, walk this morning, then in the afternoon I'll come back and check on you.
You want to go into the market?
Yeah.
Take this. Walk
in the afternoon.
Okay. Hey,
what is it?
Give me this key.
What is it now?
You are going nowhere. Have you forgotten there is no time in this house? Eh? How do you expect me to have my bus in the afternoon? When your sister is there balancing and sleeping for me.
Okay, then.
You want to go out?
Calm down.
Hey, Mama.
Calm down now.
Don't worry. Let your sister go and bring the water. Oh, let your sister go and get the water. Oh.
No, it's no problem, Mama. I'll go and fetch the water.
Mm-hmm. Are you?
No, I'll fetch it. Let there be peace.
Better.
I'll fetch it.
Better.
Why is she still sleeping?
No, let me wake her up. Oh. But you've had your bath this morning.
Laugh
again. I said I want to have my bath in the afternoon, Mama. I bathe 3 times in a day.
Really?
Morning, afternoon, night. So I am preparing for the afternoon bath.
Nah.
Mama, is that the problem? Let me go after
you. Come here. Okay, come back and use keke. So you want to trek and keep me here waiting? My friend, come use keke and go and be fast about it. My friend, use keke.
Why?
How Avan? Like it?
Why are you treating him with this? He's already had your back.
See, let me know where to come and find him. If you like, go out there and carry passengers. I know you do. I know you do. Okay? I'm a wanting again. I know how you behave. I love you. Don't go there and use this thing to carry passengers. I know how you behave again.
Linda, why are you? Why can't you let this young man have peace in this house, Omeralo?
What am I doing? Because I want to have my bath. Can't I have my bath again?
You bathed this morning.
I said I want to bathe again because I'm a neat woman. Yes. Do you want me to be dirty like you people?
Continue.
Oh.
Just continue giving him trouble.
What is your plan?
Continue.
It's your plan. I cannot be dirty. I need to wash them everywhere. I need to wash. I need to wash very well and be neat in this house. You cannot let me do that. There is no way I am going to be in the life of you. No way.
Please. Let's do it.
But what if he calls the police on us?
Onye, we call police. He will not try it.
Yeah.
He will not try it. Listen, let me tell you. As soon as we get there, and he transfer the money to me, not that. But I will leave. As soon as I leave, you do what I tell you. If you tell nonsense, you run away. That is it. Huh? It will work.
No, so. Are you sure this plan will work?
Oh, work, Zigoba.
See, I don't want any trouble, though. I don't want any trouble.
Baby, there is no trouble. Oh, what is it, no? I'm a planner. Eh? I'm a planner. I have planned it. I have nurtured this plan since. That's why I say, let me come to you so that we execute this plan. $3 million is not a small money. Think 3 million. Stop thinking problem. Think 3 million. Yes, $3 million is more than problem. Please do it. Eh? You will be happy.
I'll do it.
Hey! Oye Kambuzi. Look at me smelling 3 million. I'm not smelling 3 million. Eh?
Let me start celebrating. Let me start celebrating. Yeah? Come. Come to daddy. Come to daddy. Yes. In fact, you see this your water? It will not enter on this your head again. I will carry it for you because this your head. What 3 million? It's 3 million and I have. Give me. Hey! This is good. Eh? This is good. The love I have for you, eh? Is popping out. Oh yeah. I'm equally. Gem. Hallelujah. Move it. Angel of 3 million. Let's go. My angel of 3 million. We have made it. Yes, sir.
What are you doing with the cutlass? And where are you going to?
I am going to remind Osundu that Ugochi, my sister, has someone in this family.
Yeah.
Yes. Mama, I'm going to kill that boy. Mama, do you know that I called the hospital this morning? They told me that Osundu did not come there at all. Not even with a penny. Mama, you know me now. I get hot up, I'll be standing at the quick verse. And when I speak, no fly flies. My spirit is moving. Mama, you know.
Ojukwu, you have started. Biko, I am begging you, don't go there and start a fight. Let us wait for Chidi. Biko.
Manava! Me, Ojukwu, aka Africa, I will not wait for Chidi. I will defend his family. And also do we die. Mama, he must die. Also do we must die today, Mama. Today, also do we must die. Mama, you can't stop me.
Ojukwu!
You can't stop me.
Yeah. Look at him. Chimo. Yeah.
How are you?
I'm fine, sir.
Go get out of here. Relax. No? This fight is not for you. It's for us. By the time we finish with Osundu, he will regret the very day he enters his keke to hit you. And if I leave here, I'll go to his house. Oh? Don't worry.
Uche, please help me talk to my sister. She didn't sleep all through the night. She was just crying.
My daughter, don't worry. I know how she feels. When 2 punches land on somebody's head, she won't be comfortable. Right? Don't worry. She'll be okay. Oh? Had she called?
Yes, he said he will come back today.
Okay, no problem. I got him. Oh?
Ojukwu, please don't do this. Eh? Don't do this. If we keep fighting and killing ourselves like this, who will remain after us? Eh? I am sorry for what my son did. It's not as if I'm supporting him, but just calm down.
Yes.
Biko.
Yes, please.
Forgive us.
Ojukwu, please. Forgive us.
Mama, Biko. I won't leave yet till I see Osundu. I will wait till he comes back.
And then stay! Mama, why are you begging him to leave? Eh? Stay! License! That was just an accident. So in case you are thinking to go and involve the police, my dear, go ahead! Osundu has his driver's license, so you will lose. You will lose the case.
Are you talking to me? Mwa! Ojukwu, aka Africa!
Who are you? Who are you that cannot talk to you? Who are you? Like Emo? Who are you?
Stop now. Why are you talking like this?
Why won't I talk to you?
Why are you talking to him like
this? Who are you that won't talk to you?
Instead of you to protect your husband, you're busy making trouble, making matters worse.
Mama.
What is this?
You don't know me. As you see me so, I get hot temper. I be stammering and a quick verse. And when I'm talking, no fly flies, my spirit is moving. For now, Osundu must marry Ugochi. Or else there'll be war in this house.
Oh, is that your plan? You want to push her to marry him? You have failed. You have failed. You don't know me, Mama. Kawaya, tell him who I am. The worst mistake he can make is to bring your sister to this house because. Oh, I will kill her!
Ah.
You don't know me.
You will kill her!
Yawa, yawa.
Very good. you will hear from me. Yes, me, Ochuku, aka Africa. You will hear from me. Wait. You will hear from me.
Look at his bag. Have you seen what you cost? Instead of you to make peace, you're making matters worse. Mama, who called this girl into this matter? Who invited you into this matter? What is your problem? Eh, Biggie Bele, what is it?
Is it me you're talking to?
And what will you do?
What is me now when you cannot hold your mouth?
Don't make me slap you on your ass. I will slap you and you are blue and black. Be careful.
This girl just insulted me.
Mama, one is girl. She's not the first one. You're the first one to be pregnant. You're not carrying Jesus Christ. Be careful in this house. Are you carrying Jesus Christ? Eh? Don't leave where you're coming from to come and spoil things for us. Don't make things worse for us. We know how things are being run in this village. Be careful. Mama, warn her. I don't get respect, oh. Warn her. I have respected you enough.
You are too small.
You are not carrying Jesus, oh. I will beat you.
You are too small for me to handle.
I will beat you.
You are too small.
Ela is gone.
No wonder it took you this time.
Mama, good afternoon. Jane, you have started again, Akoya.
Ha, Mama. My baby is greeting you now.
I don't want his greetings. No. Hey! Ojuku, my son, where are you? I don't want his greetings. What did you tell your brother here yesterday? You told your brother that they should not mention his name here in your presence. And now here you are with him.
Mama, that was yesterday.
He's even talking. That was yesterday.
Biko. Mama, Biko, just leave my baby and I alone. Mm-hmm. Biko, baby, oh, just go home. I'll see you later.
Thank you.
Don't make her leave.
No,
so where? Baby, don't worry.
Look here, young man. Leave my baby. No, don't go. Stay down. Wait for me. Leave my compound. Just like that. No, not like that. Come here. I want to carry the water inside. Come and carry the water inside. You are going. You don't want to carry water inside again. I will slap you.
Baby,
come.
Later,
baby, not only baby. You are even still opening your mouth. Baby, I'm walking.
Mama, let me just carry the water inside. Come up here.
Iche. Iche, you know me. You know me now. Why? Ojuku, aka Africa. You know, yes. I get hot pepper. I be stamina the king verse. And when I speak, no fly flies. My spirit is moving. You know, Ishe, take my word. I will do what the world will hear and shut down. See, you spoke well. That will serve as a warning to Osondo.
Good.
We will visit him.
Good.
I'm coming from the hospital now.
Good.
Osondo, we cannot allow Osondo to go like
good.
That.
Good. Ishe is my man. Collect. Ishe is my man. Right. Take this. You're my man. You're my man. Take it again. You're my man.
Ishe, just imagine one thing that I saw that calls herself his wife. The way she talked to me. The way she talked to me. Ojuku, Ngadonte. He has no other wife apart from Ugochi.
Bam.
Ilano, he must marry her. He cannot put Ugochi into this condition and go scot free.
Good.
It's not possible. Everything you say now, Ishe, suits my heart. I will wait till she comes back and I will get back to you.
Okay, man. Good.
You know what to do? Let me know when he comes back. Good. So that we'll sit down and talk.
Good. Huh? I, Ojuku, aka Africa, will get back to you.
Then, Mama.
I will get back to you.
Then, Mama.
Tisha, you know.
I know.
You know now.
I know.
When I speak, no fly flies. My spirit is moving. You know. Ojuku, it's me. Ojuku.
Why
you? No, don't worry.
Hey, you are a good son of the land.
Tisha, you're my mom.
What do you know? If I sound you, if I slap you,
As the Ada of this house, I am saying we need money. And money we shall have. And I don't care how it comes. Simple.
In every vacation.
Sister, what I'm saying is that Brother Nonso has done so much for Jane. Let this thing not put them apart.
Yes! Hear yourself! You just said it now that he has done a lot for her. And that is the more reason why she should agree to do that for him. You know, Emma Nakoshi.
Hey, I'm happy.
No, no!
I am happy.
How far?
What's the...
Hey!
Has she agreed?
She has agreed.
Hey! Hey! My brother!
You want to kill me before the morning comes?
No, I'm happy! I'm happy that she has agreed!
She has agreed to do I tuned her, tuned her, tuned her, tuned her, tuned her, tuned her.
Mama, you be my brother! Mommy, no! Yes. Hey, now you're talking! You know me like this, I am no problem.
Yes.
Hey! I was even wondering why she should not agree to do that. Just obey her. Or just say who could such simple.
The cap.
The cap! Or just ordinary the cap.
Horrible cap.
Hey!
3 million.
Listen,
let me tell you. I'm going to bet. Bet and get ready. She has gone to get ready. Now, I'm going to prepare and bet. The betting I'm betting now will be the last bet. I will bet as a poor man.
Even me.
After betting now, I am becoming a rich man. So if I'm passing here, people should call me rich man, rich man, rich man, rich man, rich man,
rich man. Rich man!
Hey! Enjoy people and enjoy you.
Enjoy what?
Enjoy what? If I sound you,
don't mind.
I want your buggy forever.
You just inside. Enjoy. If anything will enter your mouth, that will be custard.
Simple.
This simple. If you open your mouth, and somebody else enter inside.
Custard.
Custard or stone.
My brother, don't worry, big man.
Hmm?
Don't worry, just go in. Take a cool bath. Yes, I go. Use my body spray, my perfume, everything. You are free to use. Yeah. So you go and come back and bring the money. So I can change my wardrobe, you know, and buy this my new hair that I want to buy.
Hey. The money. Now I know. So this is the cause of the jubilation. I wanted to hit my head on the wall. Not even because your brother is going to make money. But you are doing all these things because you know I'm going to give you money. Listen, let me see. Let me tell you. You're not getting anything. You're not getting a dime.
Uh-uh.
Yes. You're not getting. So you are hoping on my money. The money that is yet to come. You're not hoping on it. Don't you know that your mind will spoil it? I thought you were happy for me. No, you're happy for yourself. Because you want to buy new hair. Go and wash this one. Keep it well. You use it to eternity. You cannot. You are dreaming to use my money to buy clothes. It's not possible. You see, this money that is coming is for me alone. Atakamaf, let me enjoy first before anybody can join. You are here dreaming how to use my money to enjoy yourself, to buy clothes. Go and wash this one. Go and wash it. Use the hair you are using. I'm not giving anybody anything. Please, let me go and prepare. If I'm passing here, people will be telling me, rich man, rich man, rich man, rich man. Rich man can get so. Money, rich man can get so. Let me go.
You give me some money.
I'll give you what? Let me hear your voice there again. Nonsense. So, what of you are hoping on my money? Eh?
I tried my best for you. You're here saying another thing.
Which best? Is that why you don't want to go and do your hair? You're waiting for my money to land. Better go and wash your hair. This hair you are wearing, the old one, go and wash them. Spread them under the sun. You continue to wear it. Nothing is coming out from this money. Let me go and get the money first. Then I will enjoy myself first. Before thinking of helping anybody. I can buy bedroom slippers for you.
Remember, I'm your sister. I'm your sister.
No, you don't be my brother before. No, you're my sister.
I am.
And I'm your brother. But the money is not your brother. The money is my own money, not your brother. I'm the one that is your brother. If you like, now I pay you to my casa. You see, that is what we will carry till end of this year. Nobody should dream of my coming close to this money. Eh?
I will not even call you a millionaire. Which millionaire? Tawa here.
You will not call me a millionaire. Sorry for you. Nothing, not even bedroom papers. I'm not getting for you again.
Did I say that? Ha! Nani, no, my brother! Nani, no! Nani, no! Hey! If any man,
Sister, calm down. He said he will not give you anything. If I slap you, oh yeah, inside. Come on! Inside this one. With him. Man and man, I a rich woman. When money talks, bullshit works. You gotta go. Da! It's you!
Hey! Stay out of my business!
Why
could you go now? Go to break your neck. Stay away from me.
Because if I alone.
No matter what.
So brother, because of this girl, you hit me.
Yes, like and I will hit you again. Mind your business. This is my guest. Ali, where go?
Osundu, why now? Why do you want to kill your sister? Oh, give me.
Osundu, warn her. Warn this thing you call a sister. Warn her. Because I will not take her insults again. And as for those idiots that came here looking for you. Warn them too. Warn them! Because you hit their sister with keke. Give me Mezie! And so what? Give it to him, Mezie!
Hey, forget those idiots! Forget them! Let them talk for all they care! Mm-hmm. I don't care! Listen, if I had met that idiot here, you would have eaten sand!
I trust you!
Mezie Yike, for what? Am I the only keke person that hits people every day? Mm. It happens every day now! I've apologized, I'm giving them money! Okay?
I know your energy! I experience every night. I know your energy.
Let's go inside.
Mama, have your
back. Mama, send them my business. Stay out of my business.
Mama, so because of this girl. Because of that stupid girl, brother hits me for the first time.
Sorry. I warned you. Do you mind the way you talk to her? But you wouldn't listen. Sorry.
Mama, that is all you can say.
What does he want me to say? Hey, don't worry, I'll talk to your brother. Next time you close your mouth and stop running like water.
I don't understand the way your brother is seeing this girl as if she's one God. Is she carrying Jesus? Is she the first person to be pregnant?
Oh,
no, let me stay.
Jane, you are trying me, eh? You are trying me. Do you know me now? Do you know me? Ojuku, aka Africa. I get hot temper, I be stammer, I be quivers. And when I speak, no fly flies, my spirit is moving. You know, look, I just want to pretend I see, I cannot hear anything Mama said about you. I'll just keep quiet for now.
Brother, what is it? What is it? Are people not tired of talking? Are you not tired of talking? Every day, no, so. Am I the only girl in this village? Wait, let me ask you, are you going to marry me? Yeah. Eh? Am I going to marry you? Why don't you let us be now? Eh? If Mama is not talking, you are talking. If she's not talking, you are talking. Are people not tired? Biko, leave me and Oso alone. Let our love be. Oh. Let me and Oso's love be. Oh. Let our love be, brother. Hey!
Ah, Tokwam. The love will kill me and die. Mama, are you hearing this? Are you hearing this, Mama?
Ojuku. Leave her alone.
Hey, did you hear that?
Yeah.
Leave me alone.
Leave her alone. What she's looking for, she will get.
Leave me alone.
What she's looking for, she will get it. So just leave her alone.
I'm talking. Are you mad?
Don't just leave her alone. Isn't that one that was tapping his feet this morning? Right in my front edge here. Like a rubber tapper. Isn't that boy? Don't worry. Leave her alone. When she's pregnant, she will calm down. She's rising up now like a balloon. When she's pregnant, she will squeeze like a condom. Just leave her alone.
Even you, Mama, leave us alone, Biko. Leave us alone.
I'm mad. Leave us. I will handle her myself, Mama, when time comes. I will deal with her myself.
Don't worry.
Mama,
let me go to the hospital, eh?
Okay.
And see Ugochi.
Okay.
I'll come back.
Mama, I will come and join you later.
Okay.
Eh? I'll come and join you. Go and give me a food. Eh? Make sure it is 3 akmu, and for the fish, the head and the tail.
From my pot also. Mban, don't try it. Don't try it! Jane, one apple, one fish.
Okay, Mama. Mama, please, be cool on my own. My problem is just me and Onso's love.
I'm hungry.
Mother, calm down, no. Ehem, you have to be calming down.
Hurry up, 3 apple for the fish, the head, and the tail. Hurry up, quick. Thank you.
Odima. Your sister is still in the hospital. I just came to get some things for her.
So, Mama is dead?
Mama is dead.
No problem. Bike man, just keep my bag inside. He will take us back to the hospital so that I can see Ugochi. Then from there, once we come back, I will go and see Ichie and Ojuku so that they will tell me how to kill that Osondo of a boy. Okay. He cannot mess around and go scot-free. Onye ko? Eh?
Turn around, turn around.
Come and enter and let him take us to the hospital.
Hope you are up to the door.
Yes.
Well.
I know why I'm saying this to you. I know why I'm saying this to
you. Mama, I don't care why you're saying this to me. I have done what I'm supposed to do. I have given them money. Let them leave me alone. What else do they want? I have done my best. What do they want?
Are we still on this topic? Hey, Mama. Allow him go to work. No, no, no. It's okay. He has done his best. Eh? Look, Mama. Anything they like, they should bring it here. I'm here waiting for them. I come, Chin Chin.
No problem. In that case, I'll go and see
her
myself.
Okay, I'm going to work. I'll come back and see you.
Wait. As you're going to work, make sure you come back with money. Because I do not want this week to pass without you doing the necessary things on my head. Eh? I cannot be here answering your wife, when you're talking about dowry.
Baby, but we talked about it now. We agreed. I already promised you that now that you're here, I'm going to do the needful while you're embarrassing.
I just want to remind you. Huh? Just to remind you, it's okay. I can go.
I don't need to be reminded. I know. So I'll see you later.
One
more. I'll be inside. Never. My mother-in-law.
I'm a boy. I'm coming.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, Ugochi. Is there anything here?
My brother, Osondo has rendered me useless and killed our mother.
Osondo. Osondo. This will be broody, oh. It will be very, very broody.
Brother, do you know that Osondo hasn't even come here to see us? That man is so wicked. He only dropped 10,000 naira out of the 30,000 naira that the hospital requested as deposit. He's a very bad man, oh.
Is he? Onayala? Is he mad? In fact, don't worry, oh. I am back now. The war will start now.
Brother, let it start. Let the war begin. Whatever you want to do to him, do. Don't spare his life. And when I recover, I will look for Sondo and hurt him.
Ugochi, it is okay, eh? No, it is easy. No. Hey! Hey! It is us, guys. Let go of Abala. Abala, let me hear it. Hey! Osondo! It's a bad day. Ayoyom.
Baby.
Ayoyom. How are you?
Hola. How do I look?
You are looking so sexy. So sexy. Hey!
Are you sure?
Yes. Hey, this is good.
Baby, I'm ready.
Let's go. Let's go.
So let's go and make money.
You're not wearing pants. Why now? Why are you so prepared like that? You overprepare. Can you tell me you're not wearing pants?
Shh. Do you want to be the one to announce it to the whole community?
Hey,
this is not good now. Eh? This is not.
Oh, it's not good, Abi. Oh, it's not good.
No, it's not that it's not good. You made it too easy for him. Eh?
Okay, maybe I should just go back home. Maybe I should just change my mind.
No, 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 you don't have to change your mind. That's what I mean.
Then what do you mean? Oh, you're feeling heartbroken and sad already. Were you not the one that encouraged me to go and sleep with a man so that you can be rich? Hey, if I change my mind, do not say that I'm trying not to make you rich. Oh, I've told you.
You don't have to change your mind. But I don't like this.
If I let me go back to my house.
Don't go. Hey, money. Money. If not money now, will I be doing this thing? Eh? If not money, will I try to do this thing?
Are we going or not?
Let's go, let's go.
Huh?
If I have made or not, I'll just show this thing. It'll be like this.
Baby.
Let's go, let's go. Let's go.
What is it?
Don't let me pull back. Don't let me use back. Back is for me.
Yes, Senator. Yes, sir. One person is already here. Yes, sir. The transfer will begin now.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you so much, sir. Okay, sir. Please put down your account details there.
Okay. Thank you. Please help us thank Senator for us.
You're welcome. You'll get the alert later this evening, okay?
Oh, thank you so much. Hey, Chukwu Gozie again. Hey, let me see if I wrote it well. Okay. That's it. Thank you.
Hey, one name. You are here. You are here already. Welcome.
One name came here, but
we are fine. Everything is okay. See what we are going through. Hey, see what we are going through.
So, Ojukwu, you want to tell me that my mama is dead? Ojukwu, so my mama is dead.
She
Hey!
Be strong. This is the moment when you prove to us that you are strong. Just relax, calm down.
What do I call this one? How can Osundu do this to my own sister? Get him married, Osundu!
See, for Osundu's case, leave that to us. By the time we are through with him, he will regret stepping his foot into our family. By the way, I went to his house today and made his absence. Eh? Just calm down. We will deal with that boy. He is dead already. Okay? Forget it.
I just want to see that boy. I just want to see that boy. Makachuku. Menyeya kidney failure. Menyeya kidney failure.
Chidi, see. First of all, when I was coming from Osono's place today, I met Ije. I told him that he will be coming today. And he said, once you come, you and I can come and see him today.
Listen, I want to go to that boy's house. I want to go to that fool's house and see him face to face. I want to tell him that I am back to this town because he cannot do what he did to my sister and go scot-free.
The best thing you and I will do right now is to sit down and think how we will hit him later. How do you see that?
You think that is the best
thing? It is the best one, yes.
Memo.
Namo,
it's okay.
No, so my guy.
Honor, honor.
You are truly a man of your word.
Honorable, whatever I say, I do it. And whatever I do, I can even say it.
Jen, how are you?
She's fine, very fine. Hmm? She's fine, don't mind her. Don't mind her, she's just shy. Mm. Yes. Honorable, there's no time. Hmm? You have to start. You know, you say 3 hours so that you go home and meet her mother.
Yes, 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 yes. Baby, let's go, huh? Let's go.
Honorable, not so fast. Not so fast. You know, you said that once I come, before anything will happen, that you drop something, you know.
You're right. You're so right. Call your account number for me.
Pin is Zenith. Zenith Bank.
Call your account number.
208.
I better tell this woman to leave this place. Oh. I beg you, leave this place. I don't want to insult you. I don't want to insult you. I don't want to insult my elders. Please leave this place. Ebere, tell her to leave this place, oh! Tell her to leave this place, we're not talking now, eh?
Mama, go now. Uguchi, you have insulted me already. What did I do wrong? What did I do to you? Just like that I came to check on you, to know how you're faring? Is that why you want to insult me? You have to...
Sorry. You have done everything wrong! Everything wrong by birthing that overgrown baby elephant! A man who doesn't know what he wants out of life. Mama Sondo, I promise you, if I don't kill your son, God in heaven will kill him for me. Mark today's date.
No, you don't have to kill him. Why would you want to kill him? It was only an accident. Eh? Mama, it was only an accident.
Mama Sondo.
Oma, he didn't do it on purpose. Not intentional at all. I don't even understand what you're still doing here. What are you still standing here doing? What accident? As your son comes to see the person that he nearly killed. Mama Sunday, do not get us more upset. Just leave this place. Don't get my sister angry. Oh.
What is she talking about, accident? Madam, you will not tell me there were no brakes in that keke. You cannot tell me there were no brakes. Or something your son did this on purpose.
No, the brake failed. Ophelia failed. Nobody gets into an accident on purpose. Even when families, somebody is involved in an accident, it is not the person that will go to do the negotiation. It is the family members.
Mama Osondo, please go. We don't want to hear what you are saying.
Leave now. Don't be smart.
Go, wicked family.
God will punish you.
Wicked family.
God will punish you wherever he is.
Check your phone now.
Baby.
Hey!
Honorable! Yes. You did
it! Odogwu can have.
Jesus is Lord! I thought honorable so fast.
Yeah, it's real. That's a real alert.
Hey, wait! Honorable, thank you. God will bless you. God will bless you.
Baby, you are happy now.
I am. My name is Happiness now. Don't call me now, so call me Happiness. Hey, Buchino. So this is how I became a millionaire. Overnight. Just because I have a beautiful girlfriend.
Baby, I'm happy you are happy.
I am happy. Thank you so much. Eh? Hey, in fact, let me start going. Hmm? When you finish, come to the house. Let's start arrangement.
Okay.
Honorable Biko, take it easy with her. Take it easy with her, as you see now. Don't go about anyhow.
At all.
She, what is wearing is easy through. Eh? Easy wear.
No, so.
She's not even wearing pants. Hey. So that you can. Now, let me tell Honorable. So that he won't start disturbing some places. Go straight to the point. Eh? Do you understand?
No, eh? No problem. You don't have any problem.
Remember, she is my wife to be. Fragile product, handle with care.
Oh, Jen.
It's alright. Baby, let me go. Come to the end. You're the reporter. Don't be angry. Let me. I will not finish it. Don't worry. Honorable, see, this one you are calling her baby. Just go straight to the point.
Once people reach, she will start coming back.
I will.
Clear the portion of the land you want to cultivate.
I will.
And farm on it, sharp, sharp. Remain the other one.
Don't be afraid.
It's somebody's farmland. You know what I mean.
You're a man. I know.
Baby, don't move. Don't move. Mommy is for me. Eh? Close your eyes. The other morning. Let me rush. Honorable, don't be angry. Honorable, please, let me go. Let me see you. At least I don't know when I'll see you again.
Jane, how are you?
You are joking. Listen to me. For the fact that my brother beat me for the first time in my life because of you, I will deal with him in this village. Mark my words. I will. Nonsense.
So you still have mouth to talk? You still have mouth to talk after the way your brother manhandled you? You are still talking? Well, anyway, just try it. Try it again and see if he will not pound you this time around. Hey, go into the room. My purse is on top of the table there. Take money from it and go and buy some.
I will not! I will not dare try it. Okay. So you think you're a big girl? Eh? You think you've arrived, you're a big girl, and you took it for the man you think you don't love. My friend, get that from here. You're an animal. Did you just
call me an animal?
Dead! Don't you ever try. Don't try it. I am warning you. See, I don't get respect. I don't get respect. I've respected you enough. If you see my color, it will enter your eye. Try it again.
I see. I will give this girl hell in this house. Marom of woman. A marom of woman. It's okay.
Yeah. Sorry, Jen, for keeping you waiting. I'm so sorry.
What would you like to drink?
Thank you, sir. I do not drink. At least now I'm here. Can we start? As much as I'm sitting here, I know I'm not happy here.
You're not happy?
Of course not.
And you want to do this for your man? Why do you love this man so much?
Oga, mind your business. That's not the reason I'm here. Okay? Just do what you have to do and let me go home.
That's that.
So, can we start now?
Start what? I'm asking you, start what?
What do you mean start what? Start why I'm here. You want to take advantage of me, right? Eh? You cannot help my boyfriend. You can't help him without taking advantage of me. Okay, Ubano, I'm here. Let's start. Let's do it. Let's do it so I can go home.
Jen.
Oga.
Jen.
I'm becoming very impatient. Okay? If you don't start now, I'm going to take my leave. In fact, I'm leaving.
Jen, please hold on. Please come back to your seat. Please sit down. Okay? Sit.
Okay, so why were you laughing? Eh? What is funny here? You have the money to help him, but you do not want to help him, except to sleep with the girl he wants to marry. Ungwano, let's do it so I can go home. I don't know why you rich men are so useless and wicked.
Hey, Jen.
Is it not wickedness?
Don't insult me.
If I insult you, what will you do? No, answer me now. What will you do if I insult you? Eh? Is it not wickedness? Are you not a wicked man? And you must take advantage of me before you help my boyfriend. as if you have anything to do to me if I insult you.
What will you do if I insult you? Okay, after you beat me up, isn't it? Eh, you can have to start beating me up. Beat me now! Is it not beating? Why are you looking at me like that? Beat me, shameless man!
I say beat me, don't laugh!
Jay.
Stop laughing like an idiot! Beat me! Beat me! Beat me! Beat me!
Jen,
so
this is serious.
You don't want to beat me.
Immediately I leave there, eh? Once you give me the money and I leave, you start raking. Get him angry, quarrel him, insult him, do anything that you can. Talk to him the way that will make him to beat you. Then when he beat you, we'll come and we'll, all of us will gather. We'll sue him. When we sue him, that money don't go. He will see, send us another money. Yes.
I can even slap him too.
Slap him, insult, you know politicians. They don't like insult. Eh? Last, he will tell you, do you know who I am? Do you know who I am? You already insult me. You got my house, insult me. He will kick you. By the time he kick you. I will come. Call me. I will land. Possibly I will call your brother. All of us will gather. We'll sue him. You see?
Okay, so I can just seize him like this.
Yes! Shake him.
Like this.
Yes. It's not me now. Am I a politician?
I'm just practicing it now.
Stop practicing it. Now, let's see. See, let me tell you what you're going to do. Eh? Make sure you insult him. Don't give him space. If possible, slap him.
Like this.
No problem. 3 million is very important. You see?
Maybe you too like money.
Can't you see that? Can't you see that you are not seeing the picture?
Child.
You are not understanding it. Can't you see?
Maybe this thing a better work.
It will work.
Are you sure this thing will work?
It will work. Go to go.
Yeah.
Go to go. The money is our own. So that once you go home, you drop your this thing, you change. Me, I will change. We'll go. Talk to him. Bam. He will send the money. I will not let him do even come close to you without him sending the money. Once I see the alert, I will just leave you people.
Jane, why are you quiet? Please sit down and let us talk. Okay?
Sit down for what? Hey, I'm asking you. Sit down for what? See, you better be careful before I slap you.
Jane, you want to slap me? Fine. If you don't want to sit for us to talk, you can go. I can't force you. And I can't stop you. You can go.
Really?
Yes.
Are you serious?
Jen, please sit down. Okay? Please sit down. Honestly, your behavior just, you know, it made me laugh big. Honestly. Please sit down. Sit down, please.
Honorable, did you actually mean what you just said?
Yes. I'm a politician, and there's no way I can soil my hand in such a dirty issue when I've been giving out money to help my own community. Jane, I'm single. If not that you're already in love, I would have married you.
Honorable, I'm really sorry, okay? I'm sorry about my behavior, sorry about the way I talked to you. And it's not really my fault. You know, I was just acting out the script I had also planned.
I understand. Jane, I do, and that was why I was laughing.
You do?
Yes, I do. In his mind, he has given you to me for me to take advantage of you, not knowing that he has signed his own loan for the community youth empowerment by Senator Ibeme. And I've been creating people who is on my list.
Hey.
Yes.
Honorable. Is my brother's name on the list?
Okay.
Can you help us, please?
Then I will. Okay? I'll work it out.
You will?
But please, don't tell him this.
Of course not.
Please don't.
Onyebu, don't worry. I will sort it out with him personally. But you have to find a way of helping my brother, please.
No problem, I will, Jen.
Jen.
I will. So...
I'm very sorry, okay? I'm very sorry for the way I behaved. I behaved really bad.
Hi! Hi! Look at it. 3,000,000. 3 million. Hi! I will sing call. You are too much. You are too much. So, no, so he's not a rich man. Like play. I'm among the millionaires. Hi! Dear, no. Chai, I pity you. Sorry. Just manage. Yeah? Just manage it. When you come out, you will enjoy. I will give you something. Hi! Like play, I'm not a rich man. Yeah? Hi! What am I going to eat now? I'll burst out. I'll lodge in a hotel. Hi, 10 minutes I will do. So that I will see that I'm enjoying it.
There is very good about this. You know, I don't like what you did. How can you all gather to put fire, kerosene, fuel in an already existing fire? Just because of that accident that happened between Ugochi and my son. Unana Jakai, ne ginger, ne mifeni in odema. Is it good? Is it good?
Mama, son, because see, as you are looking at me now, you are seeing a big man. Yes, I am not a big man. So I don't like talking too much. Why would your son hit somebody's sister? Eh? And just like that. Because he was rushing to go to work. Eh?
How can you say a thing like that? How could you conclude that he was rushing to go to work? Are you in his mind? Or were you in his mind? Is to your nature the thing? Were you thinking it with him? Eh? Why would you talk like that?
Where else could he be rushing to, if not to work? As you are looking at me now, I'm not a big man. I don't have time for all this kind of talk. So I don't avoid me now talking to you anyhow. They will say, so he's not talking to people anyhow because he's not rich. Because he's not a big man. He think he can be doing anyhow. Please, let the dead bury the dead. You people should go and sort yourself out. If you want to beg me money for me to assist you people, fine. I can give you people. Because if I don't want to give, you can go. I don't want any trouble now. I'm a big man. Big men don't do shit. Please, bye-bye. In case, if there's anything, come to my house. We'll take some more.
What is he talking about? What is he talking about? Anyway, whatever that happened, let it happen to them. He said he's rich. With that bad, never. Hey, if Onose can be rich, every other person, even me, can be rich too. With the mere to aslebe ni ne, that is what makes him rich.
You said I was in the mirror! Don't tell me that! I was in the mirror! Get in a good angle! Eh? They should just sit down and watch son destroy my family. Okay, baby! Eh? You said, come and bend your phone, Yakita! Come on, Yakita! Come and bend your phone, Yakita! Come on, Yakita!
We are behind you. Calm down. But we have to take it so that we don't be at the losing end. Just calm down.
You said you're not behind me! Eh? As far as I'm concerned, Osundu must do my mama's burial. That is one thing that I know. And at the same time, he must pay for my sister's hospital bills.
That is stubborn thing. Calm down.
Chidi. Let me talk about your mother's burial here.
Eh?
You see, we don't have to go into a war we will not win. We that war is not for us. See, this is the idea. Listen, we will serve Osundu the sin he created. He created Ugoshi's problem and he will carry it.
Bullshit. Listen, I just want you people to tell me where to see this man. I just want to go to his house and see him face to face.
I want to leave a trademark in that house so that when he comes back, they will tell him that I came.